Children, let's start with chapter number 42, our planets. There are 8 planets that go around the sun. So, solar system mein, sun center mein hai aur uske charon taraf humare planets revolve karte hain. To kitne planets hain? There are total 8 planets. Ye 8 planets sun ke around revolve karte hain. Read the clues and fill in the blanks using neat help. See the first one. It is the hottest planet. So hottest planet, wo hoga jo sun ke paas hai. Sun ke paas to Mercury hota hai. But hamara hottest planet jo hai, bacho, wo hota hai Venus. So aap yahan pe likhoge Venus. It is the smallest planet. So sabse chota planet kaun sa hai? That is Mercury. It is also called as the red planet. So, red planet kaun sa hai? Wo hai Mars. M-A-R-S. Mars. It is our planet. Hum kaun se planet pe rehte hain? We live on the planet called as Earth. To aap yahan likhoge Earth. See the next one. It is the largest planet. So largest planet kaun sa hai? Wo hai Jupiter. So you will write J-U-P-I-T-E-R. Jupiter. It looks different because it has rings around it. So aisa kaun sa planet hai? Jiske charo taraf rings present hai? Wo hai Saturn. So you will write S-A-T-U-R-N. Saturn. It was the first planet to be discovered using a telescope. So, jo sabse pehle planet discover hua tha, wo tha Uranus. So, you will write U-R-A-Uranus. It is the farthest from the sun. So, sabse dur kaun sa planet hai? Wo hai Neptune. So, aap yahan likhoge N-E-P, Neptune. Like this, you are going to complete this page, children.